California Highway Patrol troopers keeping everyone but emergency officials and Army Corps of Engineers out of Percy Quinn State Park. Inside is the Tangipahoa Lake. It sits on the state line of Mississippi and Louisiana. There is fear that the dam on this lake is failing, and if it does, it will flood homes in Mississippi and Louisiana. The Army Corps of Engineers trying to fix the problem, but one emergency worker told me as of 2 o'clock, the lake was still rising. Reporting in Macomb, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.